just set this up. Hello guys, Faith here. I dyed my hair pink. I'm gonna dye the rest pink soon. It's because of my friend Savannah. Today I watched a trailer to this, and this is awesome. Apparently, this series started about 6 years ago, so we have a lot to go through in this series, because I haven't watched this before. Apparently, it's by... It's called Fish Don't Fry in the Kitchen, Cooking for Poor People, Episode 1, by John Witherspoon. And as you can see, this was uploaded on February 14th, 2012, so we have a lot to go through. Yes. And anyways, I'm going to turn this all the way to 50. It's out in 62 right now. Remove this. Anyways, let's go. 3, 2, 1, and, let's go.
Oh, hey! This is John Witherspoon, and I'm cooking for poor people because when you're hungry, everything tastes good. Especially with a little Mad Dog 2020. Now, today I'm cooking...
What?
Tilapia Supreme, or as you call it in the ghetto, tilapia stew. All right, start off with a nice big onion. And tilapia is a fish. Tilapia is one of the dumbest fishes in the world, along with the red snapper. You catch them every day. They're so dumb, they all hang around the shore, but the fisherman got his nets out, and he come out there, and he get caught, and they end up in my pot, in my skillet. Start off with a nice big brown onion.
Okay, I'm gonna turn this up a bit. 200.
Woo! Yeah, you ain't got to worry about no fancy knife. Get you a knife that's cost you 99 cents. Worry about being fancy. Okay, tilapia stew. Gotta clean this off. See, first of all, take off all the skin. You see, the president got a new plan. Everybody gonna get the job now. You may not get the job you want. Your ass gonna get a job now. See, the bridges need to be clean. The streets need to be clean. Somebody got to follow the patrol horses and pick up their kit. That's a job. You can't say, I don't want this job. People want to stay on the left. That's what happens. People want to stay on the left. You just watch this onion because it'll make you cry. Try my best not to cry. There's a tough one. These onions here. Look at that. Look at that. Watch this.
What did he just drink? Oh, they took this. They're purposely taking it too far. You get what I mean? By funny, like, okay, I might have not said this before, and if I didn't, I'm sorry, then you don't get what I'm saying. But, in the trailer, they purposely made it funny, so this series is going to be funny.
Yeah. Alright, I'm crying, but I gotta be a man about it. I gotta cut the onion. I ain't worried about it. I'm crying. I'm gonna cry again, but that's all right. I gotta cut these onions. I gotta cut them, and I just have to cry. So hungry people need to be fed. Cooking for poor people. All right, I just gonna use me on today. All right, and we gotta put this, the onions, in there. Yeah. All right. Now I gotta get a bell pepper. See.
Why you crying? You ain't cut the onion. Because you're near the onion. I get it now.
Man, I don't care. I got a fancy friend. All right, here. Put that in. Let that cook simmer a little bit. It's bell pepper. Cut the bell pepper up. And don't be afraid to use old grease. Yeah. Everybody. everybody gonna get a job and that. You mean I like this job, the car washing next to you.
Is that true? I'm not quite sure what they mean. Like, what type of grace are they talking about?
Now that everything
mumbling to yourself is the best way to cook. I don't think so.
Alright, I'm going to simmer this for a minute, and I'll be right back. So you guys just hold on a second, alright? And get. Alright, we're back now. Here we go. Look, you have to saute your onions and your bell pepper and your garlic. Now, I got a can of tomatoes.
I forgot to buy fresh tomatoes. When you're out of tomatoes, go steal some from your neighbors and their onions and their ketchups, etc.
Peppers and everything. Now, what I'm going to do is, Mrs. Wiener Smith has got a fine garden full of tomatoes. Over there, sneak over the fence and steal some of her tomatoes. She got a dog going to try to rush. Okay, I'll be right back. Hold on a second.
Watch that baby simmer. Why is that funny? I don't know. We may never know. Dun dun dun.
First of all, get you some tomatoes.
Bright red tomatoes are best for cooking. Tulipa. Yeah. You know, Bane helps you keep you not cut. Wait, what? Okay, I rewinded it just so you know. Yelling out Bane helps you keep you not cut off your fingers.
What a wonderful thing that you did for me to give me some of these tomatoes tonight. What a wonderful thing you did to me. Yes, middle wish you. My lady, she picked up a tap today.
Hi there, Miss Mary at the spoon. Give me a kiss.
Nice, not fair. Okay, see, we got this. And these 30s around, we'll watch this and see if the guy's better cook.
Oh, Mr. Fuzzy Fur, give me a kiss.
Now watch what happens. See, tilapia's coming next. Get tilapia. Okay, got a thing. I'll be right back.
We'll be right back.
Smells good too. Those onions, those herbs. But now to try to taste it, you always gotta make sure what you want is there. Now watch this. Damn! I ain't got no seasoning on here. Alright, let's get some seasoning. Oregano. Won't forget oregano. Yeah, look at that. Put oregano on that bad boy.
Herbs and spices will help make your dish come alive.
Garlic, granulated garlic. Powder. And you get you some granulated onions. Okay. It's ready now, boy. It's really ready. Put some bad flavors in there. And if you got some dill.
Don't worry, his hands are clean, I think. Those poor people are gonna get really sick. Okay, why do I keep pausing it? Also, why doesn't he cop the fish? I'm wondering because I never heard of this dish before.
Alright. Wash your hands. I'll keep your hands clean. Let it cook like that. Cover it up. Where's my cover? Where's my cover? You ain't got a cover? You don't take it. Improvise. That's just something. 20 minutes. 15. You check it. Get you some rice that you had yesterday. Get some rice from yesterday. Warm that rice up, put that fish on top of that rice. Let me tell you, in a minute I'm gonna show you what it looks like. All right, I'll be right back. Look at that. Uncle Ben!
Woo! I've surely never heard this before.
Okay, everything should be ready to go now. Let's see what we got here. Great day. Over there. So you can turn this off.
Dinner is served. He's only wearing his boxers. Okay, just so you know, I rewinded it a little bit, but look over here. Oxer? I know it's his boxer. He's only wearing his boxers. Mayor Dog 2020?
Cook up a party, because when you're hungry, everything tastes good. And let me tell you this, this tastes good. But it's good. Smooth and baby butt. And hot. He's salt. Where's my soy? Anyway, you know what I'm talking about. Thank you very much. Next time,
okay, that's odd. But anyways, I'm liking this. And anyways, this is Fish Don't Fry in the Kitchen, Cooking for Poor People, Episode 1 by John Witherspoon. I hope you enjoyed, and bye. Let's turn this baby off. Get this up, get the screen recording up.